I'm gonna get some fries. Chicken leg.
Okay. beautiful view of all this gorgeous purple fireweed that's growing in the area this summer. Number 16, Tunnel Mountain. In a few moments, this will be a great opportunity to get a photo of our entire train curving to the left as we cross over that wooden trestle bridge that was completed in 1899 and entering our first tunnel of the... You'll see a small cabin that's a replica of where the Northwest Mounted Police were stationed, ensuring that each stampeder had their required amount of goods. And the flags outside of that cabin today should be in order of the United States, Alaska, the Yukon Territory. Some slight bumps or jolts as we come to a full stop. Please remember not to cross from car to car, and we will not be getting off the train until we get back to Skagway. With your brief visit to British Columbia, and may I be the first to welcome you back to the United States of America. On the trail, and soon we're going to curve to the left and we're going to go back through that 670-foot tunnel again, so we'll be in darkness. And as we emerge on the left-hand side, we'll see the headwaters of the White Pass fork of the Skagway River, and on the right, we'll see that steel double cantilever bridge again. As we take in this stunning steel double cantilever bridge, this bridge, along with the other construction efforts of the entire White Pass Railroad, are the reasons that in 1994, the American Society of Civil Engineers deemed the entire railway a National Historic Civil Engineering Landmark. That's a designation we share with the likes of the reversal of the Chicago River, the city plan of Philadelphia, the Golden Gate Bridge, and many, many others. So today, you are truly riding amongst the greats in civil engineering accomplishment.
Maybe I might just go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
Easy, easy than the best of Elvis, eh?